Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Now, there are so many questions. How these oceans are created? The scientist said that it is a combination of hydrogen and oxygen gas. So where from this gas came? The answer is here. Of course, from the gas, water comes out. If you cover on boiling pot the gas, the vapor coming, and you will find spots of water. So from the gas, the water comes, and from the water gas comes. This is nature's way. But the original water came from the perspiration of this Garbhodak Sai Vishnu. Just like you have got perspiration, you can produce, say, 1 gram or say 1 ounce of water through your bodily heat. That you have got practical experience. So if you can produce 1 ounce of water from your body, why God cannot produce volumes and millions of tons of water from his body? Where is the difficulty to understand? You are a teeny soul and you have got a small body. You can produce 1 ounce of water by your perspiration. Why God, who has got the gigantic body, he cannot produce water, the Garbhodak water? There is no reason to disbelieve. This is called Achintya Shakti, inconceivable power. Unless you accept inconceivable power of the Supreme Personality of Godhead, there is no meaning of God. If you think a person means like me or you, yes, like me or you, God is also person. That is accepted in the Vedas. Nitya Nityanam, Chetanas Chetananam. There are many Chetanas, living entities, and they are all eternal. They are many, plural number. Nitya Nityanam, Chetanas Chetananam. But there is another Nitya. Nitya Nityanam. Two. One is singular number and one is plural. What is the distinction? The distinction is ego jo bahunam vidadati kama. That singular number is particularly so powerful that he is supplying the necessities of all the plural. The plural number are the living entities. Anantaya kalpate. Then you cannot count how many living entities are there. But they are to be maintained by the similar number. That is the distinction. God is person, you are also person, I am also person. We exist eternally, as it is stated in the Bhagavad Gita. Krishna said to Arjuna that you, me, all the soldiers and kings who have assembled there, it is not that they did not exist in the past, they are existing at present and they will continue to exist in that way in the future. That is called Nityanam, Chetananam.